Falcon, why can't you tell the truth?
You say so many hints on your videos.
Tell the truth about Hawaii, Commander.
Hey, that's easier said than
done. I cannot tell the truth.
It's not that simple.
From what I know, it's not that simple at all. As much as I would love to tell the history of Hawaii and what has happened here, I cannot. Because one, no one will believe me, especially my American friends. Two, even if I do tell them, I fear they'll mistake me for something else, especially to my subscribers in Hawaii. There are so many historical versions of Hawaii's history, especially for what had happened in the year 1893. But here is the question, who is to be trusted? That is something I cannot convince anyone otherwise. I'd be just like those history books, present the facts straightforward, and expect people to believe it. In the field that I study about Hawaii's history, not only do we have to be careful which source to trust, but this field does not tell people how they should think. It asks people how they should think. And I emphasize on asking.
My goodness. My goodness.
You okay?
Yeah. Yeah. I'm okay.
Mind-blowing, isn't it?
It sure is. I just cannot believe we were not told this in school.
This book is so different from ordinary history books. Makes you want to second guess at which version of history you should trust.
It certainly does.
You know, out of all the history versions of Hawaii, what makes this book trustworthy? Well, unlike all other history textbooks about Hawaii, what makes this version trustworthy to Falcon's eyes is that it does not, and I emphasize on not, looks at Hawaii's history through any other perspective, but as a political science, nothing more.
Okay.
To turn to page 50 on that book, you're gonna like this part.
As a recognized sovereign and independent state, the Hawaiian Islands became a full member of the Universal Postal Union on January 1, 1882, maintain more than 90 consulates throughout the world, and enter into extensive diplomatic and treaty relations with other states that included Austria-Hungary, Belgium, Denmark, France, Germany, Great Britain, Italy, Japan, Netherlands, Portugal, Russia, Spain, Switzerland, Sweden, Norway, and the United States of America.
All right, now stop for a moment. You notice that footnote number 26? Try turning to page 66. You see those? Those are all the lists of sources where the book got the information from. Now try turning to the back of the book.
Oh, what's this?
That is a scanned copy of the treaty between Hawaii and France.
Where did Falcon get this?
Well, if you look at the page, it just tells you where you can get those sources. Those treaty documents came from the Hawaii State Archives. And try to look over here on the French scanned copy treaty.
Wow. Amazing. Now that's what I call real history.
Whoa. In the field that Falcon knows about Hawaii's history, it gets better. Trust me, it does.
Thank you.